plan.
Yes, here's what we're going to do, Rangers. I'll go in first and try to reason with this Drek character. See if we can talk this out, mano a mano.
Talk?
I don't follow, sir.
Sir, he's blown up 5 planets already. I think we're done talking.
I'm coming in.
Captain, wait! Captain, was on the way! We should... Is it me, or does that plan just seem...
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Victor! The Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship!
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship! Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Ready missiles, fire! You'll pay for that.
Fire your rockets at him.
I'm coming back around for another pass.
Scratch my death ship, I'll murderize you.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up.
Homing missiles inbound.
There's a price on your head, Lumpax, and I intend to collect. A lucky shot. It won't happen again.
You're doing it.
That's one down. Check that! 2 down.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Use your rockets!
Get ready!
He's got a tractor beam!
Incoming missiles detected.
I can't steer!
Just shoot him! Watch out for those missiles!
Coming!
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Open fire on the death ship!
I will not be destroyed by some space rat and his defect friend! Ready to die? No! No!
You did it! Nice work, Ratchet!
Yeah, nice work, kid.
That was my best death ship! You'll pay for this, Lumpax!
Their defensive fire is too strong. Pull back! Your fighter won't make it!
Big heroes do big things.
What was that?
I do not know. I will investigate. Probably just the ship settling. Nothing to be alarmed about.
Whoa!
Oh my.
You're not getting away this time!
Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control.
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering. Door controls are fried. I need a minute. line.
Too hurry.
I'm gonna rip you apart. Sprocket, but...
There! Head inside.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me. If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Next one.
your precious ship apart, piece by piece.
The fires are spreading out of control.
Backup generator online.
To see to those pumps.
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
It's just a matter of time, Deepa.
The rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the gadgetbots in this room.
Thank you.
rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Found a way inside the Deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
So, which planet are we destroying?
Mr. Zircon is here.
The last of them.
Ratchet, Attention, strike team. It appears you were not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Why you others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
Mr. Zircon is over.
Us a new home world, I'll make another, and another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Blarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose to believe any of your citizens homeless or, well, dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Machines you fall asleep to.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
To the bridge.
Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once.
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks. Reinforcements.
Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down.
Not let him near that Starcracker terminal.
Enough tanks already!
Nicely done. You should be able to access the Starcracker room and shut down the Deplanetizer.
Bravo, my boy! Bravo! I deal with my share of morons on a daily basis, but this? This is seriously next level. I never had a proper planet. I spent my formative years underground, where everything was dark and wet and hot.
And I was like, warrior? No, I said I was a worrier. I worry about everything.
Quark?
This is awkward.
I want him to live to see his failure.
Commence deplanetization!
No! Well, here's your ID. Welcome aboard. Captain?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks. The Novalians were able to evacuate in time, but billions lost their homes.
You helped Drek destroy a planet because you were jealous of Ratchet? Oh, that's cold, even for me.
Not my coolest moment, okay? I was confused. I thought I was doing the best thing for the galaxy.
Hey, you were doing the best thing for you.
Nobody asked you, Solitary Bill.
Then what happened? In the Hollow film, Ratchet ended up drifting in deep space for like weeks until he finally managed to assemble a gravity drive using an old ham radio and a banana.
Never happened. In reality, he just went home.
In the wake of Novalis' destruction and Captain Quark's shocking betrayal, Galactic President Phyronix has issued a galaxy-wide alert to all Solana citizens.
I'm not going back, Clank. This is where I belong. You were right. Fame is overrated. Especially when you're famous for causing a complete disaster.
It was not a complete disaster.
Authorities are calling it a complete and utter disaster.
The evacuation of Novalis was successful. No one was killed or injured.
But those people lost their homes. And for that, I have to take full responsibility.
Blaming yourself and taking responsibility are two very different things. If you truly want to be accountable, you will endeavor to make things right the next time.
Next time?
Drek has one more target on his list. With Captain Quark now working for the enemy, the Rangers need you more than ever. And I would like to offer my assistance in any way possible. Partner.
Well, partner, how about helping me find my proto-suit?